Adventure Random here. Today's random adventure, Tumacácori National Historic Park. It's a mission, and we're about to see what it's like. So if you want to see an interesting flower, the hollyhock, what does it look like? That's what it looks like. I found some pomegranates. Fresh from the vine. Look at this. It's literally made out of mud. And look at the roof. That's cool.
There's so many sweat bees. It's a gauntlet of sweat bees.
Where to? Look at this massive tree. You know what kind of tree fort you could build in that sucker? The best one. So we're going on a little hike to get our I Hike for Health pens at one of the national parks. This will be our third one. And when we're done, then we're gonna go check out the mission. So, the ranger told us that there is a local buck that likes to hide out in the foliage on the side of the trail. So maybe we'll see him, hopefully. Reminds me of The Walking Dead, you know. Look at the flowers. Fly, little buddy, fly. Yeah, no wonder it says, do not get this water on you. Well, goodbye, malaria. Well, at least the water looks better from this point. All downstream is good. That way, not so good at all. The Santa Cruz River. Rock. And another one. And another one. And another one. Look at this little guy. And there's his little buddy, brother, or sister. Smile for the camera.
Very cute.
Give us an ee-aw.
Bye, little buddy.
See you later, Eeyore. Right behind the ear, just like you like it. Just saw Javelina. So we just saw two of the biggest javelinas I've ever seen in my life. Those things were like pigs that you have for feeding people. They were huge. So just when you think the javelinas were the be-all end-all of this adventure, look what else we see. Horses. They're not wild, but they're still pretty cool. Look at this little beast of burden. This is the Tumacácori mission.